Now to a new study that finds a simple blood test was 90% accurate in determining if patients with memory problems had Alzheimer's. Eva Pilgrim is back with more on that. Good morning again, Eva.
Good morning again, Rebecca. Alzheimer's is a complex disease to accurately diagnose, but now a potential leap forward, a simple blood test. A new study out of Sweden is showing promising results for detecting cognitive decline that is due to Alzheimer's by measuring for a specific protein in the blood. Now, right now, diagnosis isn't straightforward or simple, which can lead to delays in treatment, but this blood test could change all of that and lead to earlier intervention. And the big potential positive, this type of test could really open up access to diagnosing Alzheimer's with a simple in-office test you could one day get with your primary care doctor. It's important to note that this test still needs more research. It's not FDA approved, but it is an important and promising step forward, Rebecca.
Really hopeful for families who've had to go through this. And Eva, there's also news about another new blood test, and this one is for colon cancer.
Yeah, the FDA just approved a blood test called SHIELD that can screen for colon cancer, the second leading cause of cancer deaths in this country. The test has been commercially available, but the FDA approval will open the path for insurance coverage and make it more widely available. The new test is approved for people 45 and over with average risk. A colonoscopy is still the gold standard for screening, but not enough people get colonoscopy, so this simple blood test may make it easier and more convenient for people to get screened, guys.
That early testing makes all the difference in the world.
Yes, it does.
Eva, thank you.